get better hand. Come on, give them a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Before we start the real Jing Bang, I would like to... You all know the musicians tonight who are going to entertain it to you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Sarega, a very famous band in LA, is going to entertain you tonight. The lead, the master of the band, is none other than Mr. D'Souza. Thank you. And on the drums, a very handsome young man sitting there. His name is Mr. Afai. And on the bongo, a very famous known personality of LA. He plays for a lot of programs. He has played in Indicon, in Hilton a lot of times. Mr. K.P. Mappan. And above all, we got a very young man sitting here. He's very young. His name is a very accomplished accordion player. He's none other than Mr. Jacob. Thank you. We're going to present to you a very good singer, an accomplished singer of Alain, who has sung a lot of programs in Alain, in Jakarta, various other parties in Indian Social Center and all. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Haider.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Haider. That was really wonderful. But I didn't hear anybody giving him a big hand. I never heard anybody say, come on, let's make it a deal. Thank you. I'll tell you a small joke. I'm not very good at jokes, but I think this will make you laugh a little bit. Even if you don't feel like laughing, please, for my sake, please laugh. There was a very rich man who, you know, rich people in India have got friends like politicians and, you know, they're always in business. There was this guy who was an illiterate. He never knew to read and write. Anything he used to sign, he used to put through his thumb impression. So, there's a movie going, a very good movie in English, in one of the theaters. The movie was Tiger. So, he went to the movie hall, he went to the manager and told the manager that he wanted the most expensive ticket available. So the theater manager, gave him the most expensive ticket. You know obviously what the most expensive ticket is. It's the balcony. So he takes the ticket, he goes to the balcony, and when he goes to the balcony, he sees a lot of people sitting in front of him. He's never used to these things. Because whenever he goes for a function, he sits in the front. So he went back to the manager and told him, what are you trying to do? You're trying to fool me? So give me the front seat. So the manager was a very nice person. He gave him a seat in the front of the street, front of the theater. So as the movie started, this tiger, so the first scene, the tiger jumps. And when the tiger jumps, this guy falls out from the chair. He goes back to the manager and says, what have you been trying to do? The tiger would have eaten me if I didn't come running out from the theater. So the theater manager told him, this is just a movie. So he said, yes, I and you know it's a movie, but the tiger doesn't know. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you tonight the next number, a Konkani number. This Konkani language is spoken in Mangalore, and we have got three wonderful ladies who will come over here and sing for you. They are Mrs. German, Juliana, and Rita. Give them a hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll present to you a Hindi song sung to you tonight by Mrs. Jaya and Mr. Rohan Abraham. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome them with a big hand.
Oh, yeah, the egg.
Thank you, Mrs. Kadoza. It was really wonderful. When I saw this husband and wife singing this song, I remember a joke. It happened so that two friends, they were just having a chit chat. So one friend asked the other friend, "John, how's your wife?" So he said, "My wife is an angel." He said, "My wife is an angel." So the other friend said, "John, you're very lucky. My wife is still alive." Ladies and gentlemen, now I present to you a very accomplished singer who sings in a lot of programs in the Indian Social Center, in the Intercon, and even here over here in Hilton. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Kumar. Thank you. God. It was really wonderful. It was really valuable voice.